Xgeva is a medicine used to prevent bone complications in adults with advanced cancer that has spread to the bone. These complications include fractures, breaks in the bone, spinal compression, pressure on the spinal cord caused by damage to the surrounding bone, or bone problems requiring radiotherapy, treatment with radiation, or surgery. Xgeva is also used to treat a type of bone cancer called giant cell tumor of bone in adults and adolescents whose bones have fully developed. It is used in patients who cannot be treated by surgery or in whom surgery is likely to cause complications. Xgeva contains the active substance, denosumab. It belongs to the pharmacotherapeutic group called drugs for treatment of bone diseases and the marketing authorization holder of this medicine is Amgen Europe BV. Xgeva can only be obtained with a prescription. It is available as a solution for injection under the skin. To prevent bone complications in cancer that has spread to the bone, 120 mg is given once every 4 weeks as a single injection under the skin in the thigh, abdomen, belly, or upper arm. In patients with giant cell tumor of bone, 120 mg is injected under the skin once a week for 3 weeks, and then once every 4 weeks. Patients should take calcium and vitamin D supplements while being treated with Xgeva. For more information about using Xgeva, see the package leaflet or contact a doctor or pharmacist. The active substance in Xgeva, denosumab, is a monoclonal antibody which has been designed to recognize and attach to a protein called RANKL. This protein activates osteoclasts, the cells in the body that are involved in breaking down bone tissue. By attaching to RANKL and blocking it, denosumab reduces the formation and activity of the osteoclasts. This reduces the loss of bone, making fractures and other serious bone complications less likely. The cells in giant cell tumor of bone are also activated via RANKL, and treatment with denosumab prevents them from growing and breaking down bone, allowing normal bone to replace the tumor. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.